The 32 signs you need more magnesium. How to get it. Who would think that lack of one item can have an impact on the whole well-being? The regular American diet changed with the years and has more health issues appearing than ever. Deficits in some nutrients became common and magnesium is the most common. These days, it is hard to get magnesium from food all the time, and this is bad since Mg is the mineral we need the most for the metabolism. Why is it hard to get enough magnesium? Before, it was easier to get the daily best Mg dose. Eating produce was enough to get the Mg you need today. But, these days Mg was not as prevalent in the soil as before. The erosion and farming of modern times took their toll and left just a bit Mg in the soil. Another cause for magnesium deficit is the fact that people eat unhealthy foods and rarely consume seeds, beans, mackerel, nuts, dark leafy veggies that all have magnesium. The 32 signs of magnesium deficit. Asthma. Anxiety. Blood clots. Bowel issues. Confusion. Calcium deficit. Constipation. Cystitis. Difficulty swallowing. Depression. Dizziness. Fatigue. Fertility issues, pregnancy starts, preeclampsia, preterm labors. Heart issues. Hypertension. Hypoglycemia. High pressure. Insomnia. Kidney and liver issues. Memory loss. Muscle cramps. Migraine. Nausea. Osteoporosis. Personality change, anxiety, depression, mood issues. Potassium deficit, extreme thirst, skin color changes, numb extremities. Respiratory issues. Seizures. Tremors. Tooth decay. Diabetes type 2. Type 2. How can this be fixed? As we said above, magnesium is a vital factor for the whole health and metabolism and is used in more than 300 body processes and chemical reactions inside. So this deficit has a bad effect on the health. The best way for metabolism boost is more magnesium foods like those above mentioned. Another option is Mg supplement, but only the best brand since some are just chemicals and price, but no nutrition. A lot of people are satisfied from the woman's multi-pre since it has many nutrition factors and items like zinc, iodine, chromium, vitamins B1 and A.